Here is Austin Mcbroom. 172 pounds for Austin Mcbroom. Ladies and gentlemen, TikTok versus YouTube.
I see beef is dead meat. Who that? The president, yeah, me. No one scare me. And you ain't gotta double dare me. Hear me loud and clearly. Rats aren't near me. Wiretap niggas get blood in the earpiece. I'm from New Orleans, nowhere near peace. Pure beast, fear free, near grief. Catch up, bitch, I'm in gear 3. Zoom, don't see ya. Peace, drop one finger. Yeah, fuck a man, whoever made him. I will hurt whoever loved him, cause I hate him. Look at her related, high insulated. Got it to the pad, I don't know how a nigga made it. She gave me relations, so now we related. The morning comes, the picture faded. I waited on my turn to burn, can I get a light? Little dog, bigger bite, Jackson 5, little mic. Can I get a mic or a mic in the hair? That source owe me, shout out to the editors there. Yeah.
Load your body through your hips, and then drive it. Yeah, from here. No show. That's it. A little bit more here. There we go. Yes, push your hips through. That's it. Again. Okay? If you stand too tall to get the angle, you're gonna have to drop your hand. But if you sit in here, you can drive your hip easy. Okay, drop your hips. Dip up. Good. Good. Again. Good. Add a hook and a left.
I've only been doing this for like 2 or 3 months and be in the gym with a champ. Like, I appreciate him coming through and, you know, getting some knowledge. So I'm excited, man. I'm excited for his future, excited for my future. You know, I'm trying to get into the space a little bit. I'm a rookie to the game, but he's teaching me the ropes.
Appreciate the support, man. We out here supporting, you know. We just happy to be witnessing some greatness, man. You know, watching him work. I'm hoping he learned, learn some shit from this. You know what I mean? That's all we want, man. We are students of the game, no matter what. No matter you're a novice or you're a pro, you're always a student of the game. So we learning, man. So it's grateful for this. You know what I mean?
What's cooking in the pot?
I don't got nothing cooking. I'm just training right now. I'm out here in LA. I'm just training right now, but you know what I mean? We're trying to get Agent Rona. Agent Rona went quiet, so I think he's trying to get his shit together. He might be training, which is a good thing. But I thought that was like the next fight to have for me.
This is something.
No, it's not nothing. It's just something that I think a lot of people want to see. A lot of people want to see me and Agent Rona fight. We'll see what happens. But well, I mean,
let's give Adrian Broner a message. I mean, we're on a great platform.
You already know, bro. You already know, Adrian. You know, bro. Like, I'm here. You know what I'm saying? I'm waiting for you. So I don't know what's going on with him. You know, maybe he got some shit going on. I don't want to talk about people's mental health and all that. That ain't right. But hopefully we can get it. You know what I'm saying? We can get shit popped.
Like, bro, I swear every fight I ever had, like, I visualize, like, this gonna happen, this gonna happen, this gonna happen. It never go like. Huh?
Why you think
it's just
there's so many different variations of shit that can happen.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So it's like you think like that's how every time, bro, I had what 26 fights now, 27 fights.
And even every time with like some punches that you would visualize to you wouldn't do the same thing.
Going,
you for sure would do.
Yeah, so it's going, but it's always different. Like sometimes it be it'll end faster than you think. Like
I think too because I feel like the opponent brings that different element too that changes it up. Like for basketball,
yeah.
I know exactly what you're saying, like visualizing shit. So in basketball, I would visualize certain moves I would make on the defenders and I would really do them.
Right.
But since boxing, since he's throwing shit your way, it's kind of you got to react to what he does.
Even,
so I think it's a little
even
different.
Then you in training camp the whole time, so you planning for that. But every time,
yeah.
Like I would tell him every time in boxing, I always visualized like this was gonna happen, the fight was gonna go like that. Yeah. And it never went the fight like,
never went the way.
Like you can't help but to think like that.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, you can't, you can never help, but like it never fucking happened like that. Never ever happened like that. I didn't have fights where like they ended faster. Like what the like I didn't want this. That I thought it was gonna, you know, like go longer. I was gonna do something else, and it never fucking
Like it's your last fight.
The first round.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
Sure.
All right, I'll hit you tomorrow, Regis.
All right. Tell your friend. Now don't come.
Don't come.
Don't fucking come.
Where the fuck
now
were you at?
Now you sound like my other boxer friend.
He just hit me up, all right?
Let me know what your plans are, where you want to train and stuff like that.
Okay,
we can get it wherever.
They're probably all right,
night's good for me because I work all day.
Man, that's cool. Yeah, yeah. We'll do it. Yeah, we'll, yeah. I mean, I'll probably just come back here tomorrow. All right. California, yeah.
In LA with the RougaRoo gang, the Wolfpack gang, RougaLyfeTV, you know what the fuck going on. No gang shit, no lame shit. I've been drinking, so.
Oh, you got me. My hair all this shit.
You look like you ain't not a whole fucking bill. I bet I grip the neck of a bill. Stupid. Look at this man head, man.
Yep.
Be like Wolverine.
It's the Wolverine. You in the macaroon, bitch?
Yeah.
You the only nigga I'm doing the history of. Look at him doing the dance.
The food dance.
I always dance like eat food.
Mate, that's because you greedy, bitch. Everybody greedy dancing to eat food. You get happy, dude. The brain receptors start flipping out. And like Brian when he, never mind. But Brian,
like, shut the fuck up. Oh, why? Why you always gotta take
damn, it so everybody fuck over you all day. You got too many flaws, bro. You gotta start changing that shit. You got too many flaws, bro. You gotta change that shit.
Stupid ass.
Chronic on my grandma coffee table, that's how you remember it, that's how I remember it. Yeah, dipping to the liquor store, nine in my khaki, script trying to get at me. My red Impala bumping like acne, my city in traffic. Been shot by stab, chest to knocked out with your head by essays, cops to disintegrate, niggas with enemy. Dome shots like Kennedy, slugs dripping with Hennessy, got murderous tendencies.
If you don't know where the fuck they got me from, Martin Scorsese when I pull out my gun.
Scarface, car chase, tell me how your blood tastes. Ask your baby mama shit, tell you how blood tastes. Basket case, still I'm back with Dre, wait, I never left. Run up in beats, bitch, pass the safe. Compton, produced by a billion in this motherfucker. Still smoking Dre, we need a ceiling in this motherfucker.
Compton,
they killing in this motherfucker. They drilling in this motherfucker. Lock the doors, they stealing in this motherfucker. No chains, no reins, this my home. Nigga, this hub city, no fly zone. Niggas pull out burners, start breaking like turbo and ozone. Crack fiends on the back streets where the tracks lean, where the needles lay and switch blades. See if you bitch made, put chili all on your Frito-Lays. Where we dream of Montego Bay, but all we got is the swap meet. When the cops meet, go bang bang, leave blood stains on the concrete. And I'm the only nigga bumping mob deep, and I'm mob deep, then that's South Street. Cause I'm a West Side rider. Here we got some guns, don't hate me, better get your dollars.
Yeah, screw it. Drive it through again, turn it over, a little bit more, all knuckle, again, underneath, again, one more.
Different shit. This sport is different. Different than basketball, I'll tell you that. We've been in the gym for like a little over 2 months. I'm trying to get like my man right here. That's why he in here. He trying to teach you the ropes. This boxing shit. I got a lot of respect for everybody to get in the ring. You definitely can't play boxing.
Follow up underneath. You got me? In the event he go for it. Finish on top. Nice. Again. Yeah, slow down a little bit. Insert.
Take them off. Show me. Because this nigga gonna come and just pick us from this other shit. So I want you to show me some things.
Okay.
Where I can catch him slipping when he keep doing this shit. So I'm gonna get irritated. I hate when he's doing
this. Alright, I got you. Alright.
So I wanna show you.
It's there. It's there. It's there. It's there. But when he come up, you go down. Right there. Yeah. When you right here, right?
Yep.
Keep your hands up. But you know what that is, I guarantee it's gonna hurt.
He's not right doing this bullshit.
No. You got him.
What are you doing?
And then what you can do? Do anything. Because he's head up in the fucking air. Right? He gonna stop. Once you do that, everybody gonna stop. You know what I'm saying? That's their fucking... Let's say like, what's he doing? Dip down. Yeah, dip down. Because guess what? All right, so do that, do it. And if you...
But yeah, peep game. So we over here talking. Obviously, a lot of this shit won't be in the video, but I am going to ask him if he can be in my corner on June 12th. Obviously, I got my coach, but I want a champ to be in my corner and obviously help me in the ropes because, like I said, to be honest, this dude got no chance. Especially with him in my corner, he gonna be talking that shit. I need somebody in my corner talking that
bullshit. I'm gonna talk that bullshit. I'm there, bro.
So I'm taking him to Miami with me.
I'm there. June 12th, I'll fuck him up. That's sweet.